Hey there, kids. Today I'm going to tell you a super cool story about a boy named Jerry and how he learned that being kind and brave can make a huge difference. So sit back, relax, and let's dive into Jerry's journey. Jerry was a cheerful little boy who loved playing outside and making new friends. One sunny day, he met two kids, Tom and Lily, who looked really sad. They told Jerry that their mum was very sick and they were scared she might not get better. Jerry felt a tug at his heart, and he knew he had to do something to help his new friends. Even though Jerry felt a bit scared himself, he remembered what his mum always said. Kindness is the key to bravery. So, with a deep breath, he decided to be brave and help Tom and Lily. First, Jerry suggested they write letters to their mum to cheer her up. All three of them gathered in Tom and Lily's living room, grabbing colourful paper and crayons. Jerry drew a big, bright sun with smiling faces, while Tom and Lily drew hearts and flowers. They wrote messages like, "Get well soon, Mom, and we love you." Next, Jerry had another idea. He asked Tom and Lily if they wanted to make a surprise gift for their mom. They decided on a clay sculpture because their mom loved arts and crafts. They giggled and laughed as they created a beautiful sculpture of their family holding hands. But Jerry wasn't done yet. He remembered a story his grandma told him about how singing can heal the heart. So they all sang a happy song together, hoping their positive energy would reach Tom and Lily's mom. Days went by, and Jerry visited every day, bringing little gifts and sharing stories to keep Tom and Lily's spirits high. One day they got great news. Their mom was feeling much better and the doctor said she was on her way to recovery. Tom and Lily were overjoyed and hugged Jerry tightly, thanking him for being so kind and brave. Jerry smiled and felt his own heart swell with happiness. He learned that even when things seem scary, a little kindness and bravery can go a long way. And that's the story of Jerry's journey. Remember, kids, being kind and brave can light up the darkest days. Thanks for listening. If you like Jerry's journey, give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. See you next time.